Want to get your own measurement so you can go out and buy the right size dress shirt? Well, I'm going to show you how to do that, so stay right there. Hey guys, Erin here with Wardrobe Hackers, and I've got my buddy Xander here. I'm going to use him as my model to show you how to get your dress shirt measurement. So, all you need to get the proper dress shirt measurement is the neck measurement and then the sleeve measurement. So it's really actually pretty easy. You just need a tape measure and you're gonna need a friend to be able to do this for you. Now, if you don't have a friend, you can always go out to, you know, a store to get that measurement, any local men's store. So let's get started. To get the proper neck measurement, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my tape measure, and it's really important that you go around the neck where the collar is going to be. So we're going to do it just like this. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take three fingers. This is really important, people, and put it underneath. And so he's a 16. So what's really important about putting the three fingers is that once you take your dress shirt to the laundry, the cleaners, then what they're going to do is it will shrink. So it's really important to get that extra three fingers in there so you don't have a tight collar. All right, the sleeve length is going to be our next measurement. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to bend your arm so that you're actually like looking down at your watch. That's going to give you a really proper measurement. And what I like to do is I like just do it in three measurements. So we're going to do from the back of the vertebrae to the shoulder. So you'll just go just like this. That's gonna be our first measurement, all right? And then we're gonna turn this. We're gonna do our second measurement from the shoulder to the elbow, all right? I'm gonna add all these up as I go. And then we're gonna do from the elbow to the wrist bone. All right, so I know that he is a 31-inch sleeve length. And I know that his collar is 16. So what he's gonna wanna do when he goes into any men's dress shop, he is gonna wanna buy a 16/31 shirt. That is gonna be Xander's measurement. So I hope that you found this helpful, and if so, please like this video, share it with your friends. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's at Wardrobe Hackers, and definitely follow us on social media. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.